Hey, everybody, what is up? It's me, KillerWise50, back at it again. Okay. Guys, you don't know how many takes I have done at this. I have tried to make this video over 50. No, I've attempted to make it 2 times. So one of the reasons I failed at it was because it didn't save. And the other one was it randomly cut off. So now I have to say everything all over again. So are you guys ready? Okay. First things first, big shout out to Vance Osborne, Haddon Townsend, and Torian Ochoa. Yay. Okay, and now if you want your name to be next, comment down what you want. Well, what your name is, and shout you out. Just tell me not your full name, just say shout out, and I'll shout out that name. Hey, my puppy just stole. Oh my gosh, now the world, oh my gosh. Okay, so I have tried to take this a lot of times, so I'm just gonna get right down into it. If I get, let's make it 25 subscribers, I will do a hour special Rocket League, yippee. Another thing is if you guys want, I will to give you guys, I already said the shout out, so there's still one more thing. If you want, I don't know, oh my gosh, I don't know what I'm saying anymore, guys. Tell me what you think of my channel. Is it bad? Is it good? Is it a maybe? Oh, and one more thing. If I ever see anybody with a circle in their hand, I will know that they're a part of the Killer Boss community, and I will shout them out. I don't know what to say. I'll just know, and I'll go like, yo guys, you're in my club, guys. Holy smokes, I never thought I would have a club. Oh my gosh, my dog. You quiet dog. Oh my gosh, she's so annoying. Titus Andronicus! Oh, what is happening? Dude, this is like a mega fight. Oh yeah, boys. That was me. KillerWise50, also known as Wyatt Bond. Oh yeah. Hey, Augie! Hey, Augie. Augie is my other puppy. No, he's my other dog. He's the puppy. And he's being pretty not good right now, so. You have to be. Die. He just backed into me. I hate him. Oh gosh, oh gosh. Oh, another thing is about Neverwinter. You guys have been asking why I have not been uploading them lately. And the reason is because I feel like a lot of you have lost interest in it. So I've just decided not to do it because this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to show you how much I've been progressing and all of that. So I've started a new character. He's level 4. Oh. Yo, it's Ryomi Joe! No! I had a perfect shot. Perfect shot. And what did I do? I blew it. I absolutely 100% blew it. Yo, homie Joe. No! Oh my gosh. Things with the power up says they never do which person you want them to for like the speedy thing and like, thank you. Yo, everybody, what is up? It's me, Kilowatts5050, back at it again. Oh my gosh. I received an invitation again. The flip is that? Falima. I'm just not gonna talk right now. Oh my gosh. No, I was gonna get it. Oh, he's absolutely just stole that from me. Oh, yo, homie Joe. Sorry, that's just one of my things that I like to say. Let's go. Oh, baby, a triple. Oh, yeah. Hello, everybody. My name is Kilowatts5050, and I'm doing some more Rocket League. I'm just kidding. Oh, my gosh. Okay. Back to play. Just gonna let him go. Hey, come on. Really, man? Really wanna be that one guy. Yo, homie, yo. No! We need to score. 3, 2. Did our teammate literally just put it in? My God. You know what? I'm just gonna sit here. No, I had my amazingness on. Oh my gosh. One jiggle, dude, that's a lot, man. Oh my gosh, how did you get there? Okay. Let's get out of here. Alright, so I am an upset little guy. I don't know why. Dinga boom badinga kong kachinga nang badinga. Ow. Oh my gosh, I'm winning. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm winning. Yo, homie Joe. Hey, I had the epic assist on that one. NP. That was on me, bro. I was the whole reason that one just scored. Oh, yeah. Because I am the best Rocket League player in the world. I'm so much better than everybody. Really, dude, you literally stole it from your teammate. Like, it's kind of jerky. Do you need some ice for that burn? because I'm about to burn. Yo, mama. I'm sorry, guys. I'm working on my burns, and I'm just having troubles, you know? Oh, my gosh. Will this be our first win? That was mean. I was being nice. Oh, my gosh. Did you guys see that? Yo, 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 homie Joe. I'm better than myself because of how cool I am. Okay, now, I shouted out earlier, fans. And so he was like, yo, dude, so I have this pretty cool thing. It was a, something from a crate or something. I don't know. But, so I was like, oh, cool, I got one too. And he was like, you did? Here, can you show me on a YouTube video? And I was like, oh, yeah, sure thing. And it is this. It is a animated rare thing I got from a crate. Pretty sick, honestly. I really like it. But, yeah. Oh, shoot. So, now I'm going to do an epic customization card that will fit perfectly for next video. So here, I'm just gonna make a preset that I really don't give a crap about. Yeah, I guess I don't give a heck about this. Okay, I'm gonna make the epic card that anybody can make just with a basic thing. Tech, which looks pretty swag. Of course, the green with, I'm thinking green and black and pink with green, no, with blue, man. Oh yeah, so either one looks pretty swag. And then no limited ones. So I'm gonna be doing a pretty cool one. Oh, snap. If you guys want me to do a video on how to get Sweet Tooth, which is a, not that many people know how to get the car of Sweet Tooth, but it's really easy, honestly. And as you can see, you don't have to pay for it, but anyways. So, if you want me to do a video on that, I would be fine with that. I like those wheels. Now for the epic boost, one that anybody can use. I like that, but the one we need is, of course, money. And now for this, not these, even though that would look pretty cool, but one that I love. That makes, that it goes good with anything. Now, I mean, I guess the drink helmet is pretty swag, but it's this amazing beast. I used it from day one. Oh, yeah. Oh. But near. Now, honestly, I've used a lot of these. 16 hours, that's a lot. But guys, I'm gonna have to end off very soon, and that's why I'm just gonna, that's why I'm showing you how to make a pretty cool car, and it will have the dollar sign. So, yeah. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. I will see you guys later. And bye.